love it, Sarah.
I fucking love it!
I'm very under the weather at the moment. I have no voice.
Hey!
So I'm sorry to say. But I said that we weren't gonna cancel this show on account of me. Cause I know you motherfuckers came to party tonight. So I'm gonna do my very best for you. I'm gonna do as much as I can. So please, if you know these songs, sing them for me, because it would really help me out. I can't do it.
I'm gonna catch up.
What? Wait. How do you... You're going to say blowjob in French? Thank you.
Hey, you guys are fucking amazing for coming out. Thank you so much for having us tonight. I have to give a big shout out to Lower Than Atlantis because we've been on tour with them in the UK now for a little while, and it's our first time touring with them, and they're fucking amazing dudes, so please give it up for them as much. Now listen, I have to make an executive decision here. I wanted to play this whole show, I wanted to fucking get this thing done, so I came out here and I gave it my best shot, but I know for a fact that if I try to sing through this whole show, I'm going to do something to my voice that might be irreversible. So I'm going to cut this one short. I apologize. We will come back and we will make this show up to you. We will play for an hour and a half like we usually do. But I'm sorry, I have to call this one. We're going to play a couple more songs, but I'm sorry, it's going to be a short set. I have to do it. We have a lot more touring to do this year. This song's called Damn If I Do, Damn If I Don't.